the COVID-19 has definitely affected our business, but the fact that we have diversified our services to various types of projects and also in various locations has helped us to manage through these difficult times. On the bright side, the COVID-19 has also shifted the idea of the whole societies to focus more on the well-being concept, which has prompted the developers or the governments to be innovative in how we create our societies and environment to be more sustainable. And that, I think the landscape architecture has a lot of role to play in that.
Our service needs to be more relevant to the changing world. It means that our creativity needs to extend to other areas besides physical design or physical space, but it has to involve from research, from process, policy, and even communication. And it means that our company needs to transform from the company itself to become the platform to embrace more collaboration with multidisciplinary to make sure that what we do is about creating the better society and inclusive one.